also brings us to one another topic. What about Poonam Yadav? Of course, we were talking about this after the second match, that can we see Poonam Yadav get into the side for this third ODI? Probably since the last few months, we've seen her in and out in the Indian team. She stayed away from being a part of the playing 11 for long. But with the kind of, how does the management deal with that? And what do you see? How do you see Poonam Yadav's future with Indian cricket here, Mohit?
Yeah, I think like with an experienced player like Poonam Yadav, like if you're picking her, she has to be in the playing 11 or else she shouldn't be a part of the 15. And this has now happened in two tournaments back to back. Like in the World Cup, she played just one match, which was against Bangladesh, which was probably because of the pitch. Like India played all their spinners in that particular match and didn't really have much to do with Poonam Yadav. And this series also, she hasn't gotten a run either in the T20Is or in the ODIs. So the clear message that comes out is that the selection committee and the team management are not on the same page when it comes to Poonam Yadav. Because this is a player who's repeatedly getting picked in the 15, but not getting picked in the 11. So she's played like one out of maybe 13 or 14 matches that India has played. So I think like Poonam Yadav, we don't know. Like India's spin continues to remain a problem. So I think she's still, her international days are not behind her. But I think it's better to pick a younger spinner in your squad of 15 if you're just having them there as a backup, and not have someone like Poonam Yadav, because she has enough international experience and you know what she offers. Poonam Yadav has been bowling the same way for many years now. It's not like her game has changed or she started bowling quicker. Whereas if you would have had somebody like Maya Sonavne or Aarti Kedar or even V Chandu, they would have like benefited a lot more by just being part of that squad, getting to be around players like Rajeshwari Gaikwad, Harmanpreet Kaur herself is a spinner. Ramesh Pawar was a very good off-spinner, won a lot of matches for Mumbai on the domestic circuit. So players can learn from the coaches and the senior players, but you need to have the right players in your squad of 15, because I don't think Poonam Yadav is at that stage in her career where she is looking to learn new things, because had that been the approach, it would have happened by now. But if that hasn't happened, there are certain limitations in terms of the way she's built. Like, you can't suddenly expect her to bowl at the speed of Sophie Eccleston or Hayley Matthews. But at the same time, like, the variations and changes in pace is something that has been lacking for a long time now. She's still one of India's best spinners, but I don't think she should be in the playing 15 if she's not going to be in the 11.